Later, I discovered the worst of the weather was just to our west in the northwest corner of Trumbull County. This is Route 87 in North Bloomfield, where a large branch from a maple tree fell and blocked the road. Crews with Davy Tree were working to remove it. Electrical lines were also down and the power was out. I was also told there were trees and power lines down along routes 45 and 534 in Mesopotamia.